There is a level of consciousness that is beyond subject-object experience, and is beyond subjective experience. There is a level of consciousness where you feel completely free of yourself. You feel completely free of yourself, and there is only light. I wouldn't even call it energy. It's more subtle than energy. It's just light. At this level of consciousness, there is no subject. You have transcended subjective experience. Transcended subjective experience, and there is only light, there is only infinite goodness, infinite joy, and you are not feeling this as a person. Your attention has gone beyond the person, gone beyond all subject perception. And you're free of all form, you're free of the body, but you're also free of subjective experience. I know I keep saying this, but I want to reiterate that, because we experience consciousness as impersonal being, and then we think that's it, and it's not very fulfilling. It's fulfilling to a certain degree, it's peaceful. It gets us beyond our thought identification, beyond our mental perception. But it doesn't feel liberating to the point where you are completely fulfilled. There is absolute joy. And you go beyond that, you feel yourself just as energy. You feel everything as energy. You feel everything as bliss energy. That's very blissful. It's even more liberating. But it's still kind of subjective. Even when you go beyond thought perception, you may still feel a sense of me that is separate from everything. And when you go beyond thought perception and you give up all control, you experience the isness of everything. And you've kind of gone, you've liberated yourself a little bit more. There is the isness of everything, and that's very beautiful. But it's still, there's a subject in there. It's everything is a subject. The isness is subjective. It's not subject-object, but it's still subjective. Then when you get into real nothingness, you feel the emptiness that is everything. There's greater liberation. Most people experience nothingness and say it's very unsatisfying. That's not the nothingness I'm talking about. When you go past the isness, you feel the emptiness of everything. There is infinite peace. There is freedom. You feel liberated from yourself. There is just emptiness. But if you go deeper into that, this is my personal experience with it. I'm not quoting a book or what a teacher taught me. So it may not be everyone's experience, but when you go beyond that, you get to a place where there is infinite light. It's not really a place. I just need to call it something. You get to a level of consciousness that is infinite light. And when you experience the level of consciousness that is infinite light, you are free of yourself. You are completely free of yourself. You are free of subject experience. You're free of a one that is going through life. You're free of all stress, all worry, all desire, all commentary. There is just infinite joy. At this level, there is just supreme happiness. There is just supreme goodness. It's not an attainment. It's not something you get or you have. It's you've become liberated of yourself. Your attention becomes completely liberated of yourself and is absorbed in that which is divine. What I call divine. It's divine joy, divine happiness. It's pure goodness. But complete freedom from yourself, complete freedom from subject experience. And it is this level of experience that I wish to share with you through my Shakti music, through the meditations with me on the weekend, the online meditations, and endeavoring to do this through these videos. Share with you this level of reality that is infinite light, that is divine, that can only be called divine because it's just indescribable joy. And so you may experience consciousness, you may experience a certain level of bliss and feel unsatisfied and feel if this is all there is. I've gone beyond thought identification and I'm resting in consciousness and it does not fulfill me, it does not make me happy. So what am I doing wrong? You're not doing anything wrong. You just have to keep meditating. Keep doing your spiritual practices. Keep being in this transmission of light, this transmission of bliss. And the energy naturally rises up into the higher energy centers. There is this part in the back, kind of towards the back of the head in the center, called the pineal gland. And when that gets activated, your perception changes very dramatically. I didn't know what that center was. I've always felt that part of the brain. Then I heard master recently talk about the activation of the pineal gland, and I looked it up to see where it was in the brain, and sure enough, it's right where I feel the activation happening. It's like part of the brain wakes up. And when this wakes up, your perception of reality changes very dramatically. In my experience, you perceive consciousness differently. It's beyond subjective perception. So I've probably done videos like this before, but I think it's really important to share that there is a level of reality that is infinite joy, infinite goodness. And part of you realizes that and seeks that. That's enough for now. I thank you for watching. I hope more than anything you feel something really good in this video. You feel something being shared. That makes you feel really happy on the inside. Thank you. Much, much love to you.